What the students can expect out of this course is how to think critically about product development, how to think critically about why do I design a certain thing a certain way? What does it mean to delight a customer? What does it mean to chase a specification that somebody else has? What does it mean to drive to delight a customer, and how does that come back to grow a business? This course prepares students to be successful in the workplace because it gets them to think and ask the right questions and think about things critically from a point of view I don't think they've ever had before. So if they go into the workplace and they are sitting in a meeting and they're talking about the next program that is going to be developed by this company, they can partake in that conversation and talk about willingness to pay, what is a contribution margin and why should the business actually care about that? How do we think about when we say hitting the mark with a customer? Any product can't be one size fits all. So who am I going to delight? Who am I not going to delight? By the way, do I care about that? How do I segment the customer base? We go through all of that. So they can then, when they're at the job, they can talk about this stuff, they can hear it, they can think about it, they can ask questions, and honestly, I really believe they're going to kind of knock the socks off of people who are sitting there thinking, didn't we just hire you? And that, to me, is what this is about.